You are cornered by needs to pay bills. You have no capital which you can use to pursue your own passion or life purpose. You have no chance at re-education, no chance for doing personal development or spiritual development. And so you get stuck. You get stuck being someone else's puppet. Slavery is a really pernicious thing. People think that, oh, well, slavery, if I was a slave, I would just escape. No, you wouldn't. Because when you're a slave, you don't know you're a slave. Huh? You get that? People overlook the obvious here. If you're really a slave, you don't know that you're a slave. So it can take you many decades, many years before you have the epiphany, the insight that, oh, I'm a slave. Then you can escape. What do I mean by wage slavery? I mean a very pernicious thing that's widespread throughout our society. Doing meaningless work just to pay the bills. Going to a grinding 9-to-5 job that you don't really value. Having an impact on the world. You don't know what it is or why you're doing it, but you're doing it because you have to do it, because you gotta feed yourself, feed your family, pay the bills, keep the electricity running. And that's how you basically go through life. Under this situation, you're unable to contribute to society in any meaningful, creative way because you're doing this grinding work for somebody else. And you are cornered by needs to pay bills. You have no capital which you can use to pursue your own passion or life purpose. You have no chance at re-education, no chance for doing personal development or spiritual development. And so you get stuck. You get stuck being someone else's puppet, doing unconscious work for them, spending your entire life, the majority of your life, doing unconscious work and spreading evil. Why spreading evil? Because when you're working for somebody else doing grinding work, it's not just that you're doing boring grinding work for them, you're actually helping them to climb this pyramid scheme, which is society. You're not helping them to really raise consciousness or to improve mankind. Most work that's done is really done out of selfishness, and it's done to manipulate others to extract money from them for selfish purposes. That's what you're doing for your boss. You certainly aren't tapping into your greatest capacity as a human being, your creative genius. You're not using your creative genius almost at all. And that's what's so sad about this situation of wage slavery, is that when I look at people in society and how they work, what I see is I see that 90% of people are not tapping into nearly what they could be, what they could really contribute to the world. Visionary scientists, and they could be visionary inventors, and they can be people who could help the world lift everybody up. And they're not doing this simply because they're stuck in wage slavery. And once you do get stuck, it gets very hard to escape this situation. Our work in society is deeply dysfunctional. And notice that work takes up a large chunk of your time. In fact, for most people, it'll take up over 50% of all their waking time in their life will be devoted to work. But the kind of work you'll be doing is not going to be the kind of work that you're passionate about, or that you find meaningful at all, or that contributes in a positive way to mankind. And of course, in doing this slave work, you are not going to be given time for meditation. You're not going to be given time to take retreats. You are not going to be given time for psychedelics. You're not going to be given time for inner work. You're not going to be given time for personal development. You're not going to be given time for taking care of your kids. You're not going to be given time for improving your health. You're not going to be given time for travel and exploration. You're not going to be given time for self-education, because your boss doesn't care about any of this. You're going to be working mostly to exploit, harm, kill, and disinform other human beings. And then you wonder, why is there all this evil in the world? Well, look at who's causing it. It's because most people in society are wage slaves who are just executing the orders of the people at the top, who are mostly doing it to exploit others so that they can become wealthy. And the easiest way to become wealthy in our pyramid scheme society is to exploit, harm, kill, and disinform. That's what a lot of work is about. Of course, except it's very carefully veiled and denied, and all this is hidden under the surface, such that you're doing this work without even knowing that you're doing this work. It's unconscious. You're creating this evil unconsciously.